Hey, what's up guys, it's me, Nice, and today I am going to be unboxing, yes, the new Beats Fit Pro. Apple released these on November 5th, 2021. Yes, it was last Friday, so I had to snag me a pair. I know you guys have noticed my other video of the Beats Buds that I had made, talking about it a little bit, but these Beats are the second generation of the Beats Pro. So we turn it to the side. If you guys look, it has sweat proof and water resistance. So what that means is that when you sweat and you're working out in the gym or you're doing, you know, activities outside or it's hot outside, that it won't damage your headphones because you're sweating, or if it decides to rain, a little water is not going to hurt these and not going to mess these up. So we look on the other side. This one has active noise canceling with transparency mode. So what that means is that it has noise canceling with both buds on at the same time, so you could be able to listen to your music at clear and don't hear anything in the background or any noise. And also, if you wanted to hear noise, that's when the transparency mode comes in, where you can turn that on. You could be listening to your music and also hear what's around you. So we have the comfort secure fit wingtips. So what that means is that it's supposed to fit into your ear comfortable and not give you a lot of trouble or any trouble at all. So, you know, we had to snag one of these. So right now we're actually going to open this. This is an unboxing video, so just bear with me, folks. So at the bottom, if you can tell, you have like an arrow that's going this way. Usually I might just rip the box open and not pay attention to that, but you know, I had to pay attention to these arrows because of the fact that's more easier to actually open this box, because sometimes the box is tough. We have two arrows on the box. We have one and we have two. One at the top, one at the bottom, right? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna just actually peel this off like that, put that to the side, peel the bottom off. And once we actually peel that off, the box should slide out and we should be able to open the Beats, you know, with ease. So Apple always protect their products the right way. So what we want to do is just like lift this box up like that. We put that to the side and look at the case. It looks exactly like the Beats Pro, but a little smaller case. So the Beats Pro case is a little bit bigger and bolder than this case. This one is more flat and more lighter than the Beats Pro. So we look at the, if we compare the sizes from the Beats Pro and the Beats Fit Pros, the cases look totally different. This one is a little bit heavier and more bolder, so when you stick it in your pocket, basically you're gonna have like a little lump in your pocket. We look at the cases, right, and we compare both of them, like the Beats Fit Pro to the Beats Pro. Basically they look the same, but one is smaller and one is bigger. Basically this one is a little bit heavier, has some weight to it, and this one is lighter. So when you put this in your pocket, it's the best thing that it won't even show a lump in your pocket. But if you put these in your pocket, then you're gonna be prepared to have a lump right there in your pocket, which is not as bad. If we turn both of these around, so what Apple did, they actually changed the charger ports. So the charger ports is no longer a USB to Lightning anymore, but it's a USB to USB-C. So if you have a USB-C laying around your house, then basically you can use that to charge this device. Now, if you have an Apple device, in which these work best with Apple, or like Android phones. Now, if you have an Apple phone in your house and you have a USB to Lightning, you can use that cable to charge this. So you don't even have to even purchase any additional USB ports or anything like that. No charging dock or anything. You can just use the same cord. That's what most people don't understand or realize. Hey, you know, to go to a store to purchase a power brick, you can use the same thing that you have in your house. So that's the good thing. But what I like about these guys are light And I still like these guys because these guys are heavy, but you know, they still pump the sound that I like with the bass and et cetera, et cetera. So if we open these guys, we're gonna actually look at the Beats Buds, right? So as you can tell, if you open these guys, this will indicate a light that flashes. So now it's looking for your iPhone, and which once you open it, you're supposed to be able to pair it with your phones, whether it's Android or iPhone, with ease. You don't even have to do anything else. You open the case, it shows up on your phone, and then basically you should be able to use it. Same thing with these guys right here. You open these guys, and these guys are a little bit bigger. These guys actually wrap around your ear with comfort. So if you're doing you know, strenuous work and you want to listen to music, you can keep one of these buds in, or you can keep both in and you can listen to it. So it's good for working out, it's good for, you know, everyday activity. Now these guys, I see that it has the tips at the top in which it's bendable and it's flexible, so when you put it in your ear, you don't have to worry about it not fitting with comfort. So these buds right here are supposed to be with comfort, so we're gonna actually take one out and see how they are, right? So as we're looking at them, comparing to these guys, when we take one out, it's a lot smaller, I'm not gonna lie, than these, right? I still love these. These are my babies right here. It's my favorite color is blue. These guys right here, I wanted to try these because yes, it has noise canceling. These don't, but it still pumps the sound, pumps the bass and et cetera, et cetera. But the reason why I also bought these is because it's more smaller and the case is more smaller too. So when I put it in my pocket, you know, I don't have to worry about a big bulky case, something like this, sticking out my pocket and letting everybody know, hey, I got something big and bulky, in which I keep my cell phone and keys in my pocket at the same time. So it's not going to work for me, but you know, it still worked for me because, you know, when I ride my bike or my scooter, these guys came in handy along with my AirPod Pros. What else is in the box? It seems like there's something under this box. So we're gonna just lift this right here and we're gonna take that off, right? So automatically you will see a USB-C to USB-C. So basically if you have a USB-C charger brick in your home, which is smaller than a USB, then you can use this. If you have a USB to USB cord, you can still use that to charge these headphones. This is a USB to USB-C or USB-C to USB charging port. So you don't have to worry about using these. You can actually still keep these in the box and don't even have to take them out. Now, we have some kind of air tips at the front, just like the other Beats. We're gonna unwrap that and we're gonna actually see what's at the front. So here you got different kinds of air tips. You have a medium one and then you have a large one, in which the small ones, the small tips is already on the Beats. So if it doesn't fit in your ear with comfort, you can always pull these guys off and swap them out. So just pull them off, swap them out, push them on. Once you find that comfort, then you're good to go. Okay, so another thing that's in the case is some subscriptions. So they look like they're offering you Apple Music to try out for free for 3 months, and you can listen to unlimited music and you don't have to worry about paying for it for 3 months. The QR code is in the back of this Apple Music, and basically you use your cell phone to download it. If you have an Apple device, it's already downloaded to your phone, it's pre-downloaded, so you don't have to do anything. All you have to do is just use the code on the back of this paper, and once you download that, it should opt you into 3 months free Apple Music. So that's also good if you want to listen to the latest music or latest songs out there, podcasts, etc., etc. Now you have the Beats logo, which it shows you instructions on how to use your Beats, how to pair your Beats. So you can read that on your own time and see how it is to power these Beats up and pair it with your phone. So you have a Beats sticker, which we don't even use, but we're gonna actually put that to the side. We have some more instructions, terms and conditions, etc., etc. So you have two brochures. If you guys want to take the time out to read that, you guys could, by all means.